Hello, I'm Dhruv and I'm back with a series of tutorials designing chess using SolidWorks. This tutorial will guide you to design the chess board. So start with the file, new, part, and then OK. Change system into IPS. Select top plane, right click on it, select sketch, and draw a square of dimension 32 cross 32. The idea behind the dimension is that we will convert it into 8x8 matrix like a chessboard. Click OK and in the feature extrude it up to 1 inches. Okay. Now go to this face, right click on it, go to appearance and select face. Here we find the texture option, click on it, and in the mapping we can change the dimension of the square boxes in it. So we get a dimension of 8 according to our last dimension and click OK. Here our chessboard is ready. What we need to do, we need the outside border of this board. For this we need a sketch. So we go to our top plane, right click on it and again select a sketch. With the help of convert entity, we can convert this square part of our new sketch. So now click OK. Here we find the sketch. Again, with the help of offset entity, we can offset these entries which we provided. So I think 4 is good, 4 inches, it's quite okay. Now select fillet and provide fillet on the edges of this box. Yeah, it's okay. Now go to features and extrude it to a dimension of 1.2. Now go to appearance and select any option, whatever you want. I select solid and I think blue is good. And this is the final view of our chessboard. Thank you for watching this video. If you found this video useful, please like this video and subscribe our channel.